down.
Tell me what the game is, or else I'm gonna end up getting killed tonight.
This isn't the way to handle things. Give us more time.
I'm not giving you any more time, asshole!
Then what do you suggest?
Check with Sexton, come back. And you'll be staying right here until he returns, okay?
It'll be more dangerous if we stay here. We have to get back before morning roll call.
I don't care about any of that shit. No, I'm not going anywhere until I know what it is.
Fine, okay, calm down. Go up and find out what the game is.
Okay.
Wait. You have to take the key. The key to upstairs is in my right side pocket.
Don't try to pull something.
I'm not. He needs it to get into the control room. If you don't trust me, you can throw it to him yourself.
Bomb. They made this passage, so the VIPs could escape in an emergency. And once they're all out, they set that off and blow the entire place.
The VIPs? Who are they?
That's as much as I know. Number 29.
You there? The doctor escaped.
Why do you want to know who the VIPs are?
I was just grateful for our diving equipment in this passage. They prepared it all for us.
Not only are you more curious, but your voice seems to have changed. Let me see your face.
Do you have to do this?
Do you want to die? Who are you?
Now show me yours. Do you want to die?
How will you do that? Using that gun?
Think about it. Why would I kill you anyway? That'll only complicate things.
It's complicated already. I had to kill your friend.
He wasn't a friend. Look, listen. I can throw bodies in the incinerator. The guy you killed, I'll just cremate him. It's a huge problem when the player goes missing. But when it's Soldier, no one cares about that.
Who I am? Doesn't matter right now, you got that? No, what matters is the identity of the man that you murdered here. The one you've been calling a zombie. With the one kidney, the one you put on the table who woke up. Know where that other kidney went? In here. It's in here. He was my brother.
The fate of the world.
He gave me that kidney.
No, no, wait! It was a girl, not a man. I'm not lying.
I'll find out what the next game is. If you make a bigger scene and get caught, we'll both die for nothing. Trust me. We still have a chance.
How can I trust someone like you, scumbag?
Look. Now you see we're all the same here. You just need to go back quietly. If you go back before your bedtime is up, you and I can live through this.
Then what do I have to do?
Listen, Doctor. Get you washed up before anything else.
No longer secure. If only I had known.
I'm not lying. It was a girl.
That sounds like bullshit.
Before we operated on her, we took turns having sex with the girl, okay?
I have supposed.
Would we have done that to a guy?
What is next?
Go check the list if you still don't trust me.
What list?
There's a list of all the players, with all their info as well. Even their medical records.
Where?
Over the ladder way in. The room the leader's in.
Leader?
You've seen him. His mask isn't the same. And so, you and I will find your brother, okay? And I'll give you all the money I got selling organs! Once we're a team, we'll be a...
Whether you sell the dead body's organs, or eat them, or whatever, I don't give a damn. However, you ruined the most important aspect of this place. Equality. Everyone is equal while they play this game. Here, every player gets to play a fair game under the same conditions. These people suffered from inequality and discrimination out in the world. And we're giving them one last chance to fight fair and win. But you broke that principle.
Sir, I'm sorry.
Interesting.
Sir, We found the rest. That was 28.
There's one more. The one who killed this one.
He could have escaped to the sea already.
No oxygen tanks are missing. He's still here somewhere. Find him.
This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient.
Richthofen, whoever you may be, I do not know your true intentions, but make no mistake. I will not allow you to succeed. I have activated the emergency containment field to protect the test subject's cryo chamber. Your continued defiance is an exercise in futility that will result only in your own demise.
It appears Dr. Crawford may be smarter than I initially suspected. We must access the MPD device on the moon. Fear not. I will find a place to put this. Are these machines following me through time and space? At least Dr. Grove finally set the coordinates correctly. I heard there were some accidents.
Thank you.
concentration. Nothing more.
Do not look so shocked! I'm not...
fortunes.
My God. Attention all stations. We have a security breach. We have a Keeper manifestation within the facility. CFPT is under threat.
Soldat, of course. Now, Dr. Groom has damaged the NPD. Quickly, we must locate the missing canister.
What happened to your animals? What drove you to this betrayal? Notice your actions will not alter the outcome of the war.
We must cleanse the Keeper. Only then can we charge the summoning key.
Pays the price we owe him. So.
This subject will one day wreak havoc across the entire universe. He cannot be allowed to leave.
Ugh. This wasn't how it was supposed to go. We were supposed to secure the package and be in and out clean. Instead, the whole thing's been one disaster after another. I should never have trusted you, Richtofen. Never!
You should trust me, Dempsey. You all should.